home. Now come, brother and sisters, and don't fall asleep, but pray night and day or you'll sink in the deep. Fathers and mothers are praying so loud, say, Lord, won't you take me in your life, oh. Take me in your life, oh, oh, take me in your life, oh. It will stand the raging storm. Center in your life, oh. Take me in your life, oh, oh, take me in your life, oh. It will stand the raging storm. Take me in your life, oh, oh, take me in your life, oh. It will bear my spirit home.
Thank you, folks. Thank you so very much. It's a pleasure for us to be here. We are so honored to be a part of the program tonight, and I certainly hope that we'll do something during our part of the festivities this evening that y'all will enjoy. As I said, it's a pleasure for us to be here. I want to thank everybody responsible for having us, and I'll introduce the fellas right quick to you. Over here playing the banjo, he's from up in Russell Springs, Kentucky. That's Brother Ron Stewart on the banjo. Back on the upright bass, this fellow got murdered, as they say, a couple of weeks ago. This is our newlywed here. He's still honeymooning a little bit.
I took the ring off, though.
He said he had to take the ring off. It was going to hurt the bass. So never fear. He's got it in his pocket where he carries it most of the time. Oh, hey, art not set that. His wife's right back there. Hey, easy. That's a Harold Nixon right there on the bass. Yes, it is.
Oh, thank you, Harold. I appreciate you. Stand by.
Over on the fiddle, that's one of my oldest buddies in the world right there. Y'all recognize that fella, I'm sure. He's his better half is right down here, definitely his better half, Becky Isaacs. And that's Mr. John Bowman right there on the fiddle. We're going to get the fella on the guitar right here to sing for you right now. He makes his home over in Von Orr, Tennessee, just over outside of Knoxville. One of the best singers I believe I've ever heard. And I want you to make him welcome here tonight. That's Keith Garrett on the guitar.
Yes, sir.
Dreaming on the mountain up on Calvary, and the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me.
Well, the man the left was a sinner, tied to the cross he bled. He could have been forgiven, but he mocked the Lord instead. You say you are the Son of God, well they've nailed you to the tree. Come down and save yourself, if God your Father be.
Dreaming on the mountain, up on Calvary, and the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me. Mm-hmm.
sorry for his sins. He asked the Lord's forgiveness, and Jesus said to him, fear not, for on this day, before this day is o'er, you'll be with me in paradise on heaven's golden shore. Three men on the mountain, up on Calvary, and the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me.
Thank you very much.